Here we are, back at our friends in Canada. It's my first time back on the court since March 17th, and it feels incredible. The protocol, when I walked into the club, they took my temperature. That was it. Obviously, I had to wear a mask. Where the racquetball courts are here at our facility, there's a gym also, and the gym isn't open. But back on the court, it's a beautiful thing. And just the smell, the sound, the lighting, just feels like Christmas morning.